Assalamualaikum. A big hello to everyone. This is Neha Pandey. I'm a singer, artist, mother, entrepreneur. I have got too many hats that I wear. And yes, I'm here for Yaveli promotion. Yaveli, my new song in Arabic as well as Hindi. I'm the first official Indian artist to a female artist who has sung in Arabic, having her own original Arabic songs, Yaveli being one of them, and has been widely loved on Angami as well, being on their playlists. Today is also the day when the remix version of Yaveli has released on all the audio streaming platforms. So big hello to all the Yalla TV viewers. Please keep supporting my music and keep playing Yaveli.
Hello, assalamu alaikum. Good evening to you all. I'm Narendra Menon. I am the managing director of Nikon Middle East and Africa. I am so happy today to be here because this is one of our co-partnered event with Neha Pandey, who is a singer. So we have been doing videos with the DSLRs, with the mirrorless, now the Z mount, which has come in from Nikon. We are investing our time with the creators, video creators of this in this region, and this is one of our creation along with Neha. We are very proud because people who have seen the content and people who have been using the Z mount camera, the Z6II, they are really happy with the quality that we could deliver. And Neha also is a very good singer and she is quite popular in this region, so that's why we thought we will tie up with Neha and do this event. Today we are in Rove Hotel and we have something called the Nikon Rove, which is a studio which we usually work with people, influencers and people who are content creators. It's a free of cost kind of event where you can come here and utilize the space with the Nikon Z cameras. So we look forward to have working with you. Thank you so much.
Liked my song, and today also happens to be the day when our remix version has launched after the success of Yaveli Arabic on Angami being on the it was trending on the playlist of Angami, and this remix has been done by a very popular DJ back in the UK, DJ Dalal, and I'm sure you would like it. I hope you like it and support it as much and spread it around. So yeah, it's streaming on all the platforms right now. Thank you so much again, Nikon, for your support as always. And thanks a lot, Lucky, and everybody, all my special guests here. Thank you.
So without further ado, for what we're here, Yaveli.
ليالي من غيرك وحدة والوحدة مرة ما بعرف.
streaming platforms, Spotify, Amazon, iTunes, you name it. So Angami, so it's there. So do have a look at it. Yeah, thank you.
And as an influencer, I love the styling. Your makeup, your outfit, you look bomb. You look like a diva. So I love everything, the makeup and like it was unrecognizable. And your outfits, they were also beautiful.
You are doing something like it's a different genre, it's a different beat altogether, and you look the part, you sing the part, and this one was so Arabic, and it passed off like, you know, like this is what you've been doing all through, so you know, you become the song.
You have to become the character, you have to feel the part, you have to look the part, you have to think the part. So that's what she has achieved with Yaveli. So she has achieved that, and I would also like to add that Nikon is a name synonymous with photography and pictures right from the very beginning. So it's a great association, and thank you Nikon for associating with great talent, recognizing talent, supporting talent, because that's what talent needs, that's what most upcoming artists need. So thank you Nikon, it's great, you know.
Assalamu alaikum and hello to all the viewers of Yalla TV. It's my honor and pleasure to be here today associated with Nikon and Rove to promote Neha Pandey with her song Yaveli. I am Lucky Morani and I am a filmmaker and actor from Bollywood, and I've come from Mumbai, and I'm here to support this beautiful venture because the song has touched many a hearts and it's creating waves. I'm somebody from Bollywood who supports singing talent, all the established singers and upcoming stars on my platform Lucky's Music Club. So it's not a surprise that I would be here to support a great endeavor, you know, a singing endeavor by Neha and Nikon. So congratulations, and may you see a lot of success.
To be more spiritual, which everyone can connect. So Ruhani. That's very Ruhani, because I think that's what, you know, the soul thirsts for in the end. So
I was just telling Neha as well, the song sounds lovely, both the Arabic and the Indian version, both are very, very nice. And it's very nice to see that Neha can sound almost Arabic, even though she does not speak the language, and very, very authentic. So congratulations, Neha, and I wish you all the very best and all the success with the song, and may you make more music and achieve more success, and we are always here in support. And thank you to Nikon for supporting talent.
I like the rhythm, the words, the beats, and the special things about the song that it's in Arabic and in English.
Well, I think the song is amazing. First of all, coming from an Indian artist who is based in Dubai, and not having so much access to the complete huge infrastructure we have, which is there back in Bollywood. And for her to sing it in Hindi, her main language, and then to sing it so beautifully, just be the part in Arabic. I think it's such a great effort. So I think must congratulate Nikon also, because to promote local artists, local talent, and give them the support, technical as well as otherwise, I think it's awesome. So all the best to Neha Pandey, and we look forward to hearing many more songs from her.
So the music is so melodious, and I feel like I'm dancing on that. And I'm a good friend of Neha, and I know her very well. And this is her very beautiful talent, and she did so beautifully. I'm so proud of her, and all my best wishes for all her upcoming song. The music is amazing.
Okay, so first of all, I think the song is really amazing. It's very catchy and something that the youth will really love it. And I love the styling of the video. Neha looks so incredibly beautiful. Her makeup, her clothing, her hair, it's all very amazing. And the song is already going on my mind, so definitely it's a hit. And about Yalla TV, this is one of my favorite channels, and I binge watch that because I think it's a perfect source of entertainment, Yalla TV.
Oh, wow, what a song today she has sung. And the best thing is she wrote it and she composed the song also, so it's really interesting. And we are lucky that the entire song has been captured in Nikon Z6 II. So thank you so much.